removing a 3.5-inch drive backplane. Remove all the drives and drive bay fillers from the drive bays. Remove the top cover. Disconnect the cables from the backplane. Lift the retaining clips. Push the backplane down towards the center of the server. Lift the backplane out of the server.